Hey everyone, so welcome to the channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you a great way to get rid of your check engine light. It's probably very fast. It's not free, but it's very inexpensive. Dealerships may dislike the fact that I'm showing this to you. You got yourself a sweet BMW. This is an X3. It may even work on other ones. I have ID7, so the new iDrive. And I'm going to show you how to get rid of that check engine light. You may have a check engine light, you know, if it's modded, maybe you have a downpipe, you don't have a tune on it, right? You don't want to mess with a tune. You got that check engine. How do you get rid of it super quickly? Or also, you know, let's just say, come on, it is a BMW. It's going to break. You know, you're just driving down the street, minding your business, favorite song is on the radio. And then guess what? You just get a check engine light and you're just like, what do I do? Well, here it is. Don't worry. We're going to fix it. Show you in a second. Let's first show the world what we mean by this famous BMW check engine light. Hood open. Yeah, we know. Trickle charging. Oh, hey. Here we are. You know, you're going to get an error message right on your screen. Here is our famous BMW check engine light. You're going to drive around. And you're gonna see that right there. It's just in your face telling you, hey, yeah, you drive a BMW. How do I fix it? Let's change it. Ready, guys? This is what you do. And so now this is the part where it gets tricky. Make sure your electrical tape is black. BMW engineers knew what they were doing and they were gonna try to trick you. So as soon as you get the black vinyl tape open, all you have to do is just, you know, very carefully peel it. And then cut a piece. I'll show you guys what I mean by that in just a second. All right, guys, so now we're back in the car. Once you take your razor and your electrical tape, what you need to do, very important, is you cut about half an inch of electrical tape. So it's gonna look like this, right? This is exactly half an inch. I measured it precisely. And then what you do, you see this wonderful, I'm being sarcastic, check engine light, you position this, it's hard to focus, so evenly right there, right in this magical corner, and then just smooth it out, smooth it out, smooth it out. Just like that. And check it out, guys. You're driving along. Where's the check engine light? Show me, show me. Boom, fixed it. You're welcome. Tell your friends.